all the time. So many people here. Please give me something. Never mind. Where? How are you alive? Jesus. Okay, that could have been a very good start, but I missed like 2 kills, I think. Shit. Huh. What, Jorgen? Oh, you mean I'm like promoting them without anything? Man, no. This game is pure bullshit. I have to two-tap this guy right now. No, there's a guy to the right. How can you sitting today? Maybe I'm potatoing. Yes, I do use digital vibrance. It's on the max, actually. 100. Are you fucking... Chat. My shots. Standing still. I'm shooting at the same spot. 3 bullets. There's 1 headshot. The other 2 miss. What the fuck? He is lagging like fucking crazy. Much better. Please don't shoot me in the back. He killed the guy in the Jeep. Two tapped him. Oh, this guy jumped out, that's why. It was also a laser beam, which I was very unaware of. Okay, I feel like at the start of the game, the hit track is always bad. Then it gets better as you go. And like, that to me just says the player count. The more the players, the worse the hit track. Like, that's all that says to me. That guy had a Kevlar, so I'm not gonna wait for him. I'm not gonna make one. No, he didn't have a Kevlar. Was 20 health from the car explosion. He flipped his car. It was bad. All right. Never mind. Forget what I said about the hit track. I gotta go with the gorilla route. How didn't you die? I was almost full health. That's how. A lot of kills this game. But this could be a good game. We'll see. Kurko? What up? I'm Hyper. What up? At SR, you just go into your NVIDIA panel, monitor settings, and you select full screen instead of aspect ratio. fuck. Was this car better? I think it was. So many people. Kidding me with that shit? How was that not a 2-tap? Fucking Magnum gamers, man. 25% on Magnum shop. This guy's after me as well. Maybe. Where's the Jeep guy? One thing. My AR is glitched, 31 bullets. I don't mind. This guy's just annoying. Okay. Devin, not much. Not much at all. To be honest. Every single region has their own bad players. And good ones as well. A stick with the police car still. Better cover and faster. Even though it's like 10% better condition. But I really want to kill this one. It's the Magnum dude. What up, Joy? Kind of want him, but I don't want to push him at the same time. Just wouldn't make sense. There's one more guy here, which is why I'm careful. No, Devi. I'm not gonna look at chat that much, I wanna focus on the game. This could be a good top 10 game if I get a nice amount of kills right now. You guys here. Why are you running, bro? This man is wasting so much of my time. Kevlar. Actually, he still has a Kevlar, this one shot. No point really of looting him. Bullets, I guess. Oh, he had more Kevlars. Had a good shot. Was a good player overall, actually. Dying, dick. That's why I wanted to. Okay. Last kills. Around the edges, there's usually plenty. It's weird. Point of running from a nade if you're gonna expose your head to me. Mm. Someone got a kill and was assisted, so there's one more guy. There's two people who are gonna fight now somewhere. I didn't hear the shot, so it should be on the opposite side of where I am, just around here. Yeah. Sniper. Take the bullets but not the gun. The gun is gonna slow me down. I'll take the bullets so no one else takes them. He panicked. For sure. Maybe he even knew me. Which is why he was so scared. You always get nervous when you're fighting a good guy. A good player, I mean. Oh, really? That car's in the gas. There's a guy here. I think. No, I'm tripping. That was way too fucking scary. Getting your helmet popped off at an area like that. Likely in that forest right there. Sending at me. game. He went out in the open so hard. Jesus. Let's fucking go, dude. Top 8, but I'll take it, dude.